Hello everyone, in today's lecture we are going to discuss about the inverse Laplace transformation. Okay, as you can see here, the Laplace transformation is denoted by L inverse, and if the equations are given in a simple form, then we can simply apply the Laplace transformation, that is called the standard method of the inverse Laplace transformation. And if the complex equations are given, then we convert that equation into the simple form and we take the inverse Laplace transformation. Okay, now let us see two examples of the inverse Laplace transformation. As you can see, one equation here. So here the convert that equation into the simple form, okay, and we know the Laplace transformation of 1 by s, 1 by s square and 1 by s cube. So simply apply inverse Laplace transformation and write the equation in the time domain.